Blake and Ceasar have hit a wall. Extreme calorie depletion leads to rapid muscle mass consumption. Covering the remaining 18 miles of rugged Alaskan terrain in their current state is an impossible feat.
Oh my God.
They need food.
We found a dead moose, and the entire cavity was filled with maggots.
They're okay to eat.
If we boil them,
oh man.
You gotta take what the wilderness gives you.
No hair, please.
From a shamanistic point of view, you really don't want to eat something like a maggot. That's something that's feeding off infected material.
Now, how come someone looked a little bit reddish?
They're getting ready to pupate into flies.
Do we want those?
Oh, yeah. Those are the ones that will have eaten the most moose. They'll be the most nutritious. Ugh. Let's go. A week ago, I was sitting at home with my wife and my beautiful kids, having a normal home-cooked meal. Now about to have a maggot dinner with the guy I'm tethered to. This is insane.
Oh, God.
It'll be like a stew that Grandma used to make, except with maggots.
Okay, Professor.
You ready for this?
I am ready for this. Not bad.
They're like tiny shrimp, and I love shrimp, so.
You know, actually, that's kind of what they are.
Ah, no. Hold on.
Come on, just do it. No, one, no, two, three, go. They're not that bad. Shrimp.
Oh, God, it was trying to come back up.
I don't think my wife will probably kiss me after I tell her that I ate maggots.
Just don't tell her. What goes on in the wilderness stays in the wilderness, okay?